US Airtree, a shiny new toy in the form of the F4J Phantom II, the first aircraft in the tree to have true pulse Doppler capabilities. This in and of itself is exciting to many players who have struggled with the Phantom's frustratingly sensitive radar. While this is a great change for some, the aircraft is basically an F4C with a slightly more powerful engine and much better avionics. The thing that really excited me was to hear that it would also be equipped with the first truly capable BVR missile in War Thunder, the AIM-7F. So I've basically rushed grinding this aircraft so I can show you where the meta of top tier is going to head. You can play this airframe as a true missile bus, my first games with the AIM-7 equipped, and also give you a little insight into the history of the missile itself. If this interests you, click the link in the description below and head over to watch the main video. Until the next transmission, Commander Tyrael, out.